Carrying a Lulu Guinea's clutch, and Priya is my very dear friend, so I've just come for her because she's opening her store in Mumbai for the first time. I think Priya has been working a lot in the Middle East, so I think her clothes are a lot appreciated in the Middle East markets like Dubai and all those places. So I think maybe that must be the thing which is setting her apart.
बहुत सालों से जानती हूँ, आई मीट हर हियर एंड देयर एंड शी इज़ वन ऑफ द स्वीटेस्ट पीपल आई मेट. सो व्हेन शी इनवाइटेड मी सेइंग दिस इज़ माय फर्स्ट, इट्स अ स्टोर ओपनिंग, इट्स अ फ्लैगशिप स्टोर एंड इट्स इन बांद्रा एंड इट्स रेयर दैट आई एम इन टाउन, सो आई थॉट आई हैड टू बी हियर बिकॉज आई बिलीव इट्स फैबुलस टू आई मीन द स्पिरिट ऑफ एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप, द स्पिरिट ऑफ एक्सपैंडिंग, of taking your brand to another level is something I'm really proud of upon behalf, I mean, and I think as a friend I'm happy to be supporting Priya's venture here. I think Priya has a very unique style. She wears her own garments I think better than any other model would, and I believe designers inherently design for themselves and for their body types, and it's interesting that Priya's designs I believe are a reflection of her own personal style, which is very true and authentic. Therefore she also has a base in Dubai, and I think her style and her fashion is very reflective of the places that she inhabits, and yeah, as I said, she's a gorgeous woman and she carries her clothes the best that I would ever imagine. Yeah.